to follow radio airtime for one full year.
I want to implore Reproductive Health Uganda to intensify your partnership with the government of Uganda and other partners so that we can accelerate the campaign in order to promote family planning in our country. I need to address some of the issues that have been raised, that there was a policy guideline on sexual reproductive health and rights of our young people, which was a very excellent document for our people. But I disagree to agree on only one key principle, and that principle is to allow contraceptives to be given for the young people of ours from age 15 and above. I thought as a parent that was where we disagreed to agree. Leaders, we need to be to give a visionary leadership for our people, knowing that Uganda is a God-fearing country with a cultural and religious strong background.
It is an ethical issue. We must not forget that our country is a religious country, is a country where we need to morally bring our children upright. And that is one of the elements that we need to help our children restrain from. But now if we give them condoms, if we give them contraceptives at the age of 15, at the age of 16, what are we telling them? It's like we are telling them, please, this is okay, just go ahead. And you never know what that will come will happen. You never know what that will mean to them, because some of them may want to even try it without a condom. And what is the result? HIV/AIDS is still at an increase. We must not forget that. It has not yet gone.
To welcome you, our dear mother.